think you can see. Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm called Sonmi. Guys, I'm going to show you how we bathe in our African traditional bathroom. I think you can see the bathroom. See, this is our African traditional bathroom and it's where I'm going to bathe from. So watch the video up to the end. Now let me go and I bring water for bathing. Guys, I'm back. Guys, this is the soap that I'm going to use and the sponge that I'm going to use. So let me start bathing. Guys, I mix the soap in the sponge. Me, I always start with the head. So I'm going to first put the soap in the head. I start with the head. I think you can see. This is how we do it. Then I go to the back, as you can see. Then I had soap in the sponge. Yeesh. Guys, this is how we do it in our village. Okay, guys, I'm now done. So I'm going to wash my sponge and the basin. Then I'll be done. I hang it here. I'm also done with washing the basin. I also leave it sitting here. I get my towel. I tie myself around. So I go inside the house. I dress. So guys, I opened the door from my bathroom, then I also close again. So guys, that has been for today. We catch up in the next video. But don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share our videos outside there. Bye-bye.